Man who had to cancel his 101st birthday party because of coronavirus asked the internet for unique present. Owen, who is believed to be US citizen, is unable to celebrate his big day due to social distancing measures in place. Instead of traditional birthday party that he is unable to have due to his age, Owen is asking for 101,000 birthday greetings on Twitter. He is pictured holding frame with the message, "Hello, I'm Owen. I'm turning 101 on March 31st. My birthday party was cancelled BC because of social distancing. Helped me celebrate by getting 101,000 likes, comments." Mohammed Safa, permanent representative at the United Nations, shared Owen's request on the social media platform. He tweeted, "His 101st birthday party was cancelled because of the impact of the coronavirus. Please share and comment to help us make his upcoming birthday special. Please leave him message here. Take 60 seconds and do it for Owen." Although his birthday may not be for another few days, Mohammed's tweet to help Owen has already been retweeted 19,500 times and has had 139,400 likes. Many replied to the tweet wishing Owen happy 101st birthday. One tweeted, "You're looking amazing, Owen. I am really sorry about your birthday party being cancelled, sir, but hope you can be treated when this thing calms down." Meanwhile, well share then others too will share, hopefully get you to 101,000 likes. "I am sure your 102nd party will be special." Another said, "Happy birthday, Owen. From Australia. My nan, Joy, turned 101 nearly weeks ago. Feel very blessed to have been able to celebrate her birthday with her in person. She's Joy by name and sheer joy by nature. Here she is, raising glass to you for your 101st. Cheers." Elderly people have been asked to self-isolate for 12 weeks during the coronavirus pandemic. It meant many had to spend Mother's Day alone as authorities warned people to stay away from vulnerable relatives in an effort to prevent the spread of coronavirus. Some have had to pass on good wishes from distance, while others away altogether. For many, it was the first time they have spent Mother's Day apart from their mums. Dozens posted pictures of themselves visiting parents and grandparents, unable to go indoors as their loved ones self-isolate. One daughter wrote on Twitter, "Bit of different Mother's Day this year through glass."